there. It's so cold here in my home in Nairobi City in Kenya. Today I'm outdoors and I have to wear a sweater and I'm using light to record this. Anyhow, let's go straight to the topic. The five benefits of a healthy self-esteem. Self-esteem is associated with a positive sense of well-being and a high quality of living. However, the amazing thing about it is that self-esteem is so unpredictable, so difficult to assess or to foretell. One thing we know is that self-acceptance is the beginning of self-esteem. That is being aware of yourself and believing that you are beautifully and wonderfully made, even if you don't love everything about yourself. I like how Maxime Legace said that self-esteem begins with self-understanding, grows with courage and perseverance, and ends with confidence. Think about that. And as Ralph Waldo Emerson put it, what lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us. That's what is massive. That's what is big. What lies within us. In this video, I will talk about the five benefits of a healthy self-esteem and why we all need to work to develop a healthy self-esteem. Do like this video and stay with me. If this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe and press notifications so that you don't miss the videos we post every Monday and Thursday. Now, self-esteem is the degree to which you perceive your qualities and characteristics as positive. It's about whether you regard yourself with respect and belief, and whether you believe in your ability to contribute, to offer something. Self-esteem is related to how you value yourself and if you accept yourself as you are. One of the most astounding facts about self-esteem is that it is so hard to presume. We find that there are very successful and famous people, even celebrities, with low self-esteem. And they're always wondering if they are worthy of their gifts and their achievements. And the opposite is also true. There are average people with average jobs, average achievements and lifestyles, but with high self-esteem and great contentment. I actually don't like the word average, but I guess it communicates. I believe everyone is uniquely gifted and beautifully made, as the Bible says. When I think of the word average, it feels like average of what? This concept of average is an imposed concept. From the day we are born, we are weighed, and then the doctor says that this one is the right weight, this one has a low weight, this one is average, and that kind of thing. Then we go to school, and we are ranked in position 1, 2, 3, and up to last, and so on. And then there is the average mark. We are told this was the average for that school, this was the average for the, and that kind of thing. So we are very much used to thinking in terms of averages. But if you think about it, those who excel in one thing may not excel in another. And commonly we find that those who do well in, for example, biology, will not also be good in literature or music or art or even in sports. I believe that we are all made to be different and unique so that we can bring unique value to the world and complement each other. While we may all have moments when we feel down, someone with low self-esteem is someone who has a negative self-concept and looks down on his opinions, feelings, and ideas over time. Low self-esteem is associated with chronically low self-image that stays with you over time. It's not a one-off, but an underlying and consistent negative self-assessment. To quote Malcolm Forbes, too many people overvalue what they are not and undervalue what they are. Now to the five benefits of working to raise your self-esteem. First is positive well-being and mental health. Psychologists tell us that a person with a healthy self-esteem is better able to cope with life's changes and challenges, and also to handle difficult situations, including adversity. So self-esteem enhances your positive well-being and mental health. A person with a higher self-esteem will be able to put negative things in perspective and will not tend to be bogged by self-doubt, self-blame, and even self-sabotage. As such, they are better able to cope with stressful situations. They can handle pressure, whether it's pressure from work or from school or from relationships with peers, with friends, families, spouses, without taking it too personally. A person with a healthy self-esteem will tend to focus on what is within their control and what they are capable of changing or improving, instead of focusing on negative things that are outside their control. I like how William James said it, that the greatest weapon against stress is the ability to choose one thought over another. Or you can think about the Pareto principle, the 80-20 principle, that says that you can focus 80% of your time on the things that are within your control and 20% on the things that are outside of your control. Second, higher life satisfaction. Research shows that people with a healthy self-esteem are more contented with their lives and are more able to maintain a positive attitude towards themselves, even in challenging situations. They are able to celebrate their strengths and challenge their weaknesses. They are happier with their work performance, their colleagues, their jobs, their bosses, and their relationship. Self-esteem is important because it gives you that confidence to put the daily positive and negative happenings in your life in a proper perspective. Because deep down, at your core, you know you value and you respect yourself. I like how Diane von Furstenberg said that you are always with yourself, so you might as well enjoy the company. A healthy self-esteem also means that you understand that everything is not about you, and so you don't always take things personally. It also enables you to appreciate your praise in the broader picture, and hence to have the courage to pursue what you want. Third is that it's linked to positive and social relationships. People with a healthy self-esteem are more at peace and confident with their relationships and how they interact with those in their life. Because they have a more positive outlook towards themselves, they are not dependent on the validation of others and are more likely to take actions that aim to benefit others. Like they are said to be more empathetic. You know, they have more empathy. That is their ability to put yourself in someone else's shoes when someone is in trouble or when they are, you know, in a situation. They are more caring. They also are able to express more kindness and flexibility. Some research found that college students with higher self-esteem tended to have more supportive relationships and to be more successful with their schoolwork. And they were also better at adjusting to new situations. Those with a healthy self-esteem are happier with their social engagements and family relationships because they are not looking for too much approval from others. People with a healthy self-esteem are more likely to create rapport and form more meaningful relationships and walk away from bad relationships. They are more likely to agree with the statement from Maya Angelou that says, "Life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away." Fourth is confidence to pursue your potential. A high self-esteem is important because it gives you confidence and enables you to have the courage to pursue what you want and to unleash the potential within you. As Coco Chanel said, beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. A positive self-esteem gives the confidence to step up and start a new thing. The confidence to step up and exploit your strengths and to tap opportunities in your environment. To quote Maya Angelou again, you may not control all the events that happen to you, but you can decide not to be reduced by them. Think about that. The sense of low self-worth makes people generally unhappy and unsatisfied with their life on a longer-term basis. Living life without joy and enthusiasm, and this hinders someone from realizing his or her potential. To overcome this, you have to believe that you have the right to be here in this world as a unique and capable individual. As Kenyans would say, ni haki yetu. It's our right to be here. You know, we keep saying haki yetu about other things, but think about it. What's more important than the haki the right we have to be here in this world as unique individuals. Ni haki yetu. Fifth, higher self-esteem is associated with higher self-motivation and self-efficiency, which is linked with greater success and accomplishment in school, work, business, you know, marital life and life in general. Self-motivation is the positive drive that helps you to start and accomplish everyday tasks and assignments. A positive self-esteem helps you to particularly take up new tasks and responsibilities that are challenging or difficult. If you believe in yourself and your abilities, you're more likely to step up and start something new. Step up and follow your dreams, and so on. To be able to recognize your abilities, your self-worth is important. It's important in living a fulfilled and indeed a charmed life. A healthy self-esteem empowers you to make choices and to take decisions that are in alignment with your goals. Because you value yourself and you think that you matter, you tend to believe that you can do it. And this will inspire you to take up challenging opportunities. Now, to sum up, the five benefits of a healthy self-esteem are, first, it enhances well-being and positive mental health. Second, it boosts your satisfaction with life. Third, it enhances your social relationships. Number four, it gives you confidence to pursue your potential. And number five, it gives you higher motivation to accomplish goals. Thank you for staying with me. Do like this video and share it with your friends and other people who you think might benefit from it. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe now and press notifications so you don't miss any of the videos we post on Monday and Thursday. Thank you and best wishes as you work to boost your self-esteem. We all need to elevate our mindsets at this time.